My name is Nguyen Phuong Thao, but everyone calls me Nguyen. I always have the dream to travel abroad, to see the world, and to practice my English. My parents are always supportive to this dream, so in grade 11, we started searching for a school for me to attend abroad. I remember arriving at Toronto International Airport on a cold day in January, and my first thought was, here I am in Canada, now what? Everything was nicer than I expected. Everyone was kind, was friendly. They made time for me to adapt to the new environment. I made quite the smooth adjustment to CIC academic life. Then I soon realized that my behavior back home just couldn't work here. And I have to step out of my comfort zone and become more socially active. Literacy and Training Program is an educational program operated by Columbia International College to help its students to develop their leadership skills through practical experience during summer camp. And besides having a whole lot of fun, the camp has taught me many skills like communication, teamwork, organizational and problem skills, and networking skills. Those skills that I couldn't have learned in a classroom and that will be very valuable in my future career and business. I used to think that I was lucky when I achieved something, but now I give the credit I deserve. I have so much to be thankful to CIC for, but most of all, for the friendships that I have formed here. These friendships have been life-changing to me. To all my friends, to Andy, to Z, to Larry, to all of you, I feel blessed to have you in my life.